we're coming down here with about a second ahead of best time. And coming into turn 8, you dropped to about 0.8 seconds ahead of best time. And you caught up with that red blue BMW and the red car in front of it, and it went to 2 seconds behind.
Dang it. I thought that was going to be a fast lap. I was like, and then I saw traffic.
Yeah, you were about a second, it was about minus 1 second on 1.5, and then you lost a little bit of time between 7 and 8. Then, on the Kettle Bottoms, you got into traffic, and that killed it.
Well, so we know I'm pacing for it. So what turns am I losing it in? Right there.
You've gotten way better on 5 there now. You were turning in too early for a while.
Yeah. So did I put down the best time, or I'm like 0.3 off still?
Yeah, I don't think you can, you know. You were coming close, but each time then, suddenly it would be 1-2 seconds behind, you know. You had some 154s, 155s, or 254.5.
I got 12 miles left on this tank.
Okay. I wasn't watching it. Which is really plenty to get back into town, because now I'll be it's doing that calculating based on the mileage we've been getting.
Yeah.
Get rid of alerts now. Oh, very good. Sit and look at this for a minute here. Try to see why that alert's been stuck there all day just because I hit it once.
Yeah.